here comes the money.
Here we go.
Money talk.
Here comes the money.
What's up? Here we go. We got a little business to tend to, as is usual, but welcome to Same Breaks on a Thursday night with a little La Liga. This box is actually really cool. Kind of wish the Mosaic football boxes looked as cool as that. So yeah, we'll get into that real quick. Give me just a moment to figure out our randomizer situation to figure out who is going to take home the last three spots, the last four spots technically. But here we go. So we have our filler, which let me... I swear, people use the PayPal abbreviation. Gets me weak. I need the PP. So we've got the filler, which was Moj, Jack, 13 Rock, or Brock, Pat, Intoe, Moj, CCC, Bogey, Moj, and Moj. Moj coming in hot and heavy. Hopefully we can get something nice for Moj. So if this is your first break, which I don't think anybody here is new, but we're going to roll the dice. Yes. Yes, that's me. I posted my PP in the chat. Oh, that sounds terrible. Roll the dice. We're going to be a... It has to be a 3 or higher. Let's get it. 6, 12. So we're going to randomize this list 12 times, the maximum amount. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. See the number down here. 8, 9, 10, 11. 6 plus 6 is 12. Top 3 win. Let's get it. So 13. And then Moj and the captain of card collecting at the very bottom. All right, so there we have it. Let me post a picture of that, and we will get to ripping. Let me get the team's list updated, and we'll go, go, go. I'm just going to call that one Moj. Let me update my list really quick. So we have one going to Brock. So Destin Trincao. Moj getting Pedri. Right? Yes. And then Moj getting Atletico and Sevilla. All right, there we go. Let me get this posted really quick, and then we'll rip into this. So Jack with the all others. So very nice hit there, 13 Rock. Let me get this posted really quick. Teams list there. All right, there we go, there we go. Let me get the camera situated a little better. Pat the Jolty on for good luck. And let's get after it. Sorry, Bogue. Them's the ways it goes. All right, so let me actually move my list over so that I can actually see the chat in case anybody wants to holla. Let's go, let's go. So Moj's coming in, getting all three of those spots all back to back. How do they rank in terms of what? Ooh, these are some thick boys. Ooh, God, I love Mosaic so much. All right. Just make us a little gateway to heaven right there. Yeah, I think in that, probably there. But, I mean, with them being rookies, you never know. What Mo's? Oh, I gotta hit it for Mo's. Hold on. The Big Chungus swept it. What up, Mo's? I don't know if that's a natty I need to pause or natty. Let's go. One of the two. I think that's right. Now you got me wondering if my team's list was right or if I typed something wrong. Or are you just coming in hot and heavy? Oh, okay. Yeah, I got it. I mean, you know, I got you. I got you. God, I love Mosaic so much. Oh, I love it. It's my favorite. It's my favorite product. All right. So let's see what we get. Ooh, we got some color back there. So we're starting things off with Granada. Oh, don't tell me. What is it? It's like mud. Weird. So this one's going to all others. Actually, let me make sure. I don't know if Jack's in here. Jack is new to the soccer game as well. Let me make sure he's in here. All right. Herrera for Granada. I guess we can go this way, huh? Ooh, that centering is rough. For Real Betis, we have... That's for Darth Bartra. Ruben Duarte. Oh, Jack's here. I don't know the best. Oh, we got a rookie for Levante. Oh, we have another one behind that. Behind that was a Real Madrid, Tony. Man, like, I don't know if you can see, some of the centering looks a little rough on their outline. Ugh, it's painful. Danny Gomez. Oh, for sure. Alfonso Pedraza, a rookie. Oh, everything just glitched. Make sure we're still live. We're good. Roberto Lopez for Real. That's Mo's, I believe. Yes, it is. Diego Carlos for Sevilla. I feel like I should PC him just because his last name is kind of Saints. So I'm going to call him Saints just because. Rafael Varane. We have a red Marti. I don't know if the red is numbered. The red is not numbered. Going to Levante. And that is the all other spot. And Jack. Beautiful. Oh, we've got a blue behind that. Rookie for Elche. So that's a nice blue for the all other spot. All other spot going to eat as usual. 24 of 99. Yosan. Pitchmasters, Ruben Garcia for Osasuna, which was also a all other spot. And then, a silver mosaic. Pitchmasters for Ibar. Kiki Garcia. That is beautiful. Oh, wow. That is a beautiful card. Ooh. Oh, I gotta open these top loaders. I'm gonna butcher these names, boys. Condemn me if you want. Correct me if you will. Because I will need it. So Kiki Garcia. And then something you don't see me top load, obviously shout at me. I'm definitely not the most familiar with La Liga. Some of the names stand out to me, some do not. So that all other spot is going to eat. Jack coming in, taking the all other spot. Great introduction into way to get into soccer, because the all other spots tend to be quite nice. Quite nice. And I do have a drop lined up if we ever hit a certain someone, so we'll have to wait and see. All right. Make sure I didn't miss anybody's messaging on Discord. Okay, we're good. We're still good. So you want a silver and a stained glass, and then Swagger wants a stained glass as well. So it's tough. So for Moe's, that's Alex Romero, Claudio Bravo, Fernando Pacheco. There's Yosan again. For Levante, Gonzalo Malero, Moy Gomez. I like how the logo's down here in the corner. I think that's cool. Thomas Lamar for Atletico. Robin Lenormand with a gnarly print line going to Real and Moe's. Joan Jordan for Sevilla. Edgar Mendez for Alaves. Javi Anteveros for Huesca. That's all others as well. Oh, and then a nice Atletico going to, I think Mo's got Atletico. Oh, man, this looks a little tough. It might rub off. It's got like some kind of grime on it. I don't know if that's just like the, I don't think that's the background, but Silver Saul for Atletico. And then behind that, Fernando Pacheco. So for Atletico de Madrid, Saul. And let me actually put up our numbered, just because it's blue and it matches beautifully. Whoa! There we go. My drops are working now. Silver Mosaic, Fernando. And then we've got a montage of Alex. Man, that looks, I don't know if it's my eyes or what, but and then Will to Win, Denis Suarez. Like, it looks like, I don't know if you can really tell. It doesn't look as bad on, like, camera. Maybe it's just my eyes are jacked up. But it looks like the lettering is somewhat off kilter. It's kind of strange. But it could just be the lighting in this room. I've got to replace the light bulbs. So I'm going to have to meet up with Jack and give him a whole slew of cards, it looks like. You're talking about the one that had like the little bit of like, almost like grime, like it's like dust baked in, right? It's kind of strange. Very strange. And then Gonzalo Malero. Bogey taking Celta. Need to hit something for Bogue. He's been having some troubles with his shipment. Armbari for Getafe, which went to Hefe. Manu Sanchez. Mina, there we go. There's one for Bogue. Llorente for Atletico. Not bad. There's our first Barca hit. Sergino Dest. Dest going to 13 Rock. There we go. There's your nice Barca rookie. So there's one. Get in your home there, pal. So there's one. Moncayola. For Valencia, Juroš Račić. Ooh, for Real Madrid, which went to Pat, there's a Luka Modric. Kiki Perez. Yoshinori Muto. Vallejo for Granada. Oh, what we got here? Another little bit of a rough silver. Brian Gill for Eibar. Yeah, man, what is going on? I don't know if Panini will replace those or not, but yikes, those are a little rough. So sorry about that. Going to Eibar and the all others with Jack, but I'll give you a pack if you need one. Kubo for Getafe. Going to Hefe. Very nice. Silver mosaic. For Sevilla, we have Josef. Yeah. Is it the same thing, Chungus? Is it the same thing? And then Pitchmasters, Domingos Duarte for Granada. So very nice hit there. So that's going out to Hefe. Beautiful. God, I love Silver Mosaic. Silver Mosaics are they might be my favorite card, period. They might be my favorite. All right, now I will sleep on top. Let's see if we can get through these. But yeah, Jack, I will get you. Yeah, it seems like it's the silvers. Like, it just kind of has, like, you can see in the glare on it, like, it just looks rough. But I will get you I'll get you a couple packs to go along with when I drop these off with you. Because those are a little rough. I mean, I love mosaic. Tie-dye is clean, but I don't know. Silver mosaic is beautiful. I mean, tie-dye being short printed makes things a little skewed in its favor, but it's so beautiful. Alejandro Pozzo. There's Correa for Atletico. There we go for Barcelona in the all other spot. We got Messi.
Messi.
That dropped specifically for Messi. Going to the all other spots, and John. Congratulations, John. Messi, I think, deserves to be up here for now. Oliver Torres for Sevilla. Hugo for Valencia. I just looked up Messi when I was like looking through the checklist for the drops, and that was the first one, and I was like, gotta have it. There we go. Rodrigo for Real Madrid. Going to Pat. Beautiful. Fede San Emeterio. What do we got behind that? For Eibar. Kevin Rodriguez. Darwin Machis. We have a red going to Elche. Raul Guti. Red, which was not numbered, and somebody's trying to pop out of the back there. Raul. And then a silver mosaic behind that of Raul. So, Jack, we're starting your rainbow, bud. There we go. Part of the way through. Very nice. Montage of Ansu Fati. Let's go. Let's go. There's you an Ansu Fati montage going to Swagger. You knew that was going to happen. You knew that was going to happen. A nice Fati. Guaranteed. We'll set Fati right there. And then the last card was a Will to Win, Alexander Isaac. So there we go, Moe's. Oh, let me grab some more top loaders. Or Sleepy Boys. Some more Sleevey Boys. So nice hit there. Yeah, John doesn't get off to we're talking about the Alexander. He doesn't get off to just normal stuff anymore, you know. After that Holland, it's gotta be big for my guy. So Raul. Oh really? No base card. Well, there you go. He has a Will to Win, but not a Will to Base. So understandable. Yeah, all the parallels and any of the other anything else you want, you just holler at me, let me know. And then Hugo. In order to not take up, I'm not going to top load everything, but I will look through it all and make sure that the ones that need it will have it prior to shipment to make sure that your purchase is absolutely protected. I don't understand, like, that is one of the things that irks me a little bit about this set is some of them is like, oh, there we go, starting things off right there for Moe's. Pedri, base rookie. There we go. Splitting up Barca and everybody's paying off. So there we go. Let's put him. Sorry, Jolt. I'm about to have you move, pal. There we go, Moe's. Very nice. I don't understand why some of the stuff they have in the checklist don't have base. Like, you would think Fati would have a base, guaranteed, and he doesn't. Like, that just seems like they missed the mark on that. Fernandez for Levante. Brian Gill again. Saul for Atletico. And look who tried to hide on us. Trincao. Going to 13 Rock. There you go. You got both of your Barcelona rookies. Let's go. Now we just need some color for those guys, huh? Very nice.
I said, oh, Lord Jesus, it's a fire.
Very nice. Yosef? Ooh, for Valencia. Going to J-Fan. A little Kang and Lee. Very nice. Very nice Kang and Lee base. And then we had the Yosef. I wouldn't. Going to Sevilla. Sevilla for Moe's. Federico for Real Madrid. Levante, Jorge de Frutos. Frutos? Is that right? For Ibar, Edu Exposito. Oh, we have an auto here. So let's set it down right there. And then behind that, another silver with some serious issues. Oscar Rodriguez. Man, these are rough. What is going on with this? That's frustrating. Behind that, for Ibar, Alejandro Pozo. Will to Win. What's up, buddy? Opening some soccer. You gonna watch?
Parker needs to be quiet, but he's not.
What do you mean?
I need to do something, and he needs to be quiet for it. But he's not the boss of his room.
Okay. Well, I'll come in there in a minute. Sorry about that, guys. Dad duty never ceases. Tell him I said to unlock his door, but you go into your room and watch TV. Yeesh. All right, let's see what this auto is. Good luck, everyone. Got to hit our millionaire so we can hopefully get a banger. DSM. Diego Simeone. Who's behind that? Edu. For Atletico, going to my man Mo's. There you go, brother. There you go. Look at that auto, too. That is gorgeous. Woo! So let's take that. We'll take that.
Whoa!
So going to Mo's, who won the filler for Atletico. Diego Simeone. There we go. Sorry, Yulson, but you will be covered up at this point. Very good. Still got, this is our fifth pack, so we're halfway home. So hopefully we get stained glass. And these are loose boxes, so you never know. Ooh, wait a minute. Might be something nice in the back of that. Matthias. Fidel. For Celta, Gabriel Viega. For Bogey. Oh, very nice. Moreno for Villarreal. Pablo for Huesca. Ander Baranetskaya. There you go. There's a decent one. This one going out to Mo's again. I would have never guessed. I don't know that his is. I don't know if his is popping off too awful much, but Aspas for Celta. For Athletic Club, Villa Libre. Brother does not look like a rookie, but that is one hell of a beard. Javi Sanchez. Pretty much Marky. Fernandez. Rodriguez for Real Betis. We have a green for Real Betis. With 100 card base set and 150 cards in the box. I mean, true. That's true. Nabil Fekir. Oh, what do we got? How about a gold for Madrid? Tony. 8 out of 10. Pat taking Real Madrid, getting him a... what was that? It's 8 out of 10. There we go. Let's get it. Wow. And jersey numbered on top of that. Very nice. That is beautiful. That is a gorgeous card right there, Pat. Congratulations, man. Pat usually eats in these breaks with me, man. Congratulations, Pat. So I'm going to cover Messi with the gold there. Very nice. Emerson montage for Batiste, going to the all others. And then what do we got here? I think this is Pitch Kings. Gomez for Valencia. Maxi Gomez going to JFan. Pitch Masters, not Pitch Kings. Pitch Masters. So let's go. That was a good pack. That pack felt good. for Valencia. And the red was not numbered. Gabriel Viega. Whew. And then we'll top load the rest of these bad boys up. Four packs remaining. Gotta be, J-Fan. Gotta be. All right. There's another Kubo for you. For Getafe and Hefe. There's Tete. For Elche. Miguel Beza for Bogey. Villarreal. David Ferriero for Huesca. Ante Budimir. And there he is. You spoke his name, and there he is. There's you, Amusa. You hollered for him, and he popped up. There he is. There he is. All you had to do is speak his name. That's the trick. That is the trick. Always? Really? Inaki Williams. Joaquin Fernandez for Valladolid. Lozano. Luis Suarez for Granada. We have a silver for Socia. Robin Lenormand. A silver mosaic, Pablo Mafio. For Getafe, Jamie Mata. And then Pitchmasters, David Silva for Real. Oh, one of the Reals. Need a Dest? We have one Dest. Do you want another Dest? Is that what you're saying? You want more Dest? What did I miss? What did I miss, Moes? I was beat. Oh, God, these silvers are frustrating. How? Just how? Oh, David Silva. I got you. I was looking like, who even came in? I thought somebody came in the chat. let's see. Yeah, Trincao's right here, right in front of you. Right there. Trincao. I think we've hit all of the base Barcelona rookies. Hernandez, Lucas Boye, Beltran, Sanchet. There. You guys are like wizards. You guys are like wizards. You say the name and there it is. Whoa! You say the name and there it is. So there's all four. All four. You're like Merlins. That you are. David Garcia. Manu Vallejo for Valencia. Alvarez for Athletic Club. That one seemed thick. Plano for Valladolid. Negredo. Silva for Granada. We've got a red. Joselu for Alaves, which was all other, and Jack. Silver mosaic behind that of San Amaterio for Valladolid. There's you another one, Nabil, for Real Betis. And then a silver montage for Kieran Trippier going to Atletico and Mo's. Mo's having himself a good break. Mo's having himself an all right break. And he should. I mean, he closed everything out. Kieran. I'm going to have to grab another box of top loaders here in just a sec. I mean, Mo's has been breaking it for everyone and not eating himself, so he's on the other side of the table right now. So, all right, let me grab myself a few more top loaders. And since this is a boat of Achungus is having himself a field day, while I grab top loaders, you can jam to his theme song. There we go. So hopefully there's a few more bangers left in this box. There we go. Two packs left. Let's get some mojo. All right, Pacheco again. That's a couple we've hit of him. Yosan. Gonzalo Melero. Moy Gomez. Lemar for Atletico. Lenormand. Oh, really? I guess that has to happen, huh? Juan Jordan. Jordan. Edgar Mendez, Javi Antiveros, Isa Carcelain. There's another Nabil, a red Isa Carcelain for Cadiz, going to Jack and his incredible rainbow so far. Silver for Athletic Club, Anaki Williams, which was also all others. Followed by Will to Win, Lucas Torreira for Atletico. And then a silver mosaic, Antonio Puertas for Granada. We just got one pack. We still got room for a banger, an absolute banger. I mean, that gold. That gold's pretty spicy, if I do say so myself. Oh, let me grab a top loader for this one. Clearly he is. Because there he is. For Atletico. I really like the in the background, like the club logos. I think that's super cool. I guess it's not the club logos, is it? I guess that's the Liga logo. But either way, it's really cool. And these cards are so gorgeous. Like that one is sick. Like the yellow on red. Woo! And that gold, I mean, I think the kids, I think they call that a... Sheesh! pretty sure that's what the kids are calling it these days. All right, last pack mojo. If I haven't hit for you, hopefully it's right here. Maybe a stained glass. That would be super sick. Something spicy. Let's go. No peeking. Yoselu. Raul Gotti. Roger Marte. Samuel Chukwueze for Villarreal. But don't they play Man U? Was that today? Did they play Man U today, or is that maybe it's tomorrow? Javi Galan. Martin Zubimendi. Oscar Rodriguez. John Marcelo for Athletic Club. Rafi Mir. Cadiz has Jeremias Ledesma. Next Wednesday. I knew they played. I wasn't sure when. Tello for Real Betis. Silver for Huesca, David Ferrero. We've got a silver mosaic. Yeah, that's the. I knew it was the final. Morente for Elche. Jules Koundé. Koundé? Will to win for Sevilla. And then the last one is going to be a Pitchmasters. Darwin Machis for Granada. Wow, that was fun. I'm not even going to lie. For a league that I'm not super informed on. But I'll tell you, these cards are absolutely gorgeous. Kind of curious how Villa will do against Man U. It'll be interesting. All right, let's go over a hit recap as soon as I finish getting these bad boys top loaded up. Feel like we had a pretty good one, boys. If I don't have your address, get it over to me. Jack, get ready for like 400 cards. So let's go ahead and start from the back. We had Maxi Gomez for Valencia, Pitchmasters. Baronetzia for Real Sosi. Alejandro Pozo, Silver Mosaic. Raul, Silver Mosaic. Red, Raul. Isaac for Silver Mosaic, Will to Win. Saul Silver, and any of these silver ones I will include a pack with, just in case you need you want to ship it back to Panini. Marty for Levante. Ibar, Kiki Garcia, Pitchmasters, Silver Mosaic. David Ferrero, Morente, Silver Mosaic, Pitchmasters. Carcelan for Cadiz. Athletic Club, Iñaki Williams. Ocelo for Alaves. Puertas, Will to Win for Granada. Silver Mosaic, Fede. Kieran Trippier. Robin Lenormand for Real. Maffeo. And a red, Nabil. And then a lot of rookies that I will not go into. But you can go back and watch if you'd like. We had that gorgeous Ansu Fati montage. That one might be very nice in the near future as well. Kubo, Silver Mosaic for Getafe. We had, I guess, one, two. I think this is all four. Yes. We had one of each of the Barcelona rookies. So both spots got a base. We had Musa for Valencia. We had a blue 24 out of 99, Yosan. We had our Messi. And then two absolutely gorgeous cards. Diego Simeone for Atletico. Beautiful. And this gold Tony for Real Madrid. 8 out of 10 going to Pat. That card is beautiful. Man, that's beautiful. All right. So there we go. Congratulations to everyone. We definitely have some more La Liga, I am certain. So we're bound to hit something extra spicy. So thank you guys for joining. If I don't have your shipping, get it to me. And until next time, my friends, I will catch you over on Discord. I wanna fly.